One of the aspects that we're very, very proud of is that we are adults and children that play the taiko together. And this last piece that we played is called tombane, which means jumping horse. And the rhythm, I'm sure, reminded you of a horse. Our next piece is called Hinu Sandan Gaishi, which means dragon jumping three times. The movements should suggest the horns, wings, and movement of a dragon. So here's the next piece. Hinu Sandan Gaishi!
I'm sorry, I'm sorry.